Now we're getting into still another category of Army vehicles. It looks like the driver of this one got too close to the water. He seems to be stuck in the sand. Well, there's a dandy solution to the beach parking problem. This early model air car has no wheels. It hovers on a cushion of air generated under it by two aircraft engines driving ducted propellers in the hood and trunk. Skimming over land or water with equal ease, the experimental air car can develop speeds up to 60 miles an hour. It can travel over any unobstructed surface at an altitude of 6 to 9 inches. Maneuvering is accomplished by opening ports, which divert the airflow through adjustable vanes. In this way, air performs the functions of propulsion, braking, and steering, as well as suspension. The air car is capable of turning on its own axis and can carry a payload of 1,000 pounds. It seats 4 men who ride into a new realm of combat mobility aboard this vehicle.